Hi guys, welcome to my channel. That jack move used a lot and the second hit is high. You can punish it simply by ducking, but Paul has some other high damaging options if you think smart. Now that wall bounce move is minus 19 on block, but due to pushback hard to punish. Death fist work, but not every time. But if you do QCF1, that works better. You have to pause a moment after the hit and then execute QCF1 command will work perfectly. Against wall, if he stays closer, then can launch it easily. That move is interesting. Minus 18 on block, but again pushback problem. Same problem with death fist punish. But against wall, that is always easily punishable with launch. Or you can duck, the other hits are high. I thought to use while crouching down forward 1+2 here. But I don't know why Paul cannot execute that move if he blocks the first hit of that move. And if he whiffs the first move, then can do that. That's strange. And you can duck, even got hit by first hit. Yes, you can use forward 1+4 and back forward 1 for that too. If he does only 2 hits, then minus 12 on block, and if he does 3, then minus 10 on block and can still duck launch. That's the famous minus 14 launcher. But the problem is if he does it from a distance, then Paul's back 3 will not hit, then you have to go for back 1-2. There are extension moves from here also, but if he goes for them, you can still launch at the first move. Now that shoulder is minus 23 on block, you can also punish that with QCF1 easily for better damage. This launcher is mostly used minus 18 on block. Death fist is difficult to connect, but double forward 2-1 is better for that kind of moves, but that's hard. Can punish it with down forward 2 at wall, but not all the time. There are moves in his funny sitting stance, and even on hit he is in a lot of minus frames, but when I try to punish that, it does not show punish here. I don't know why, but only for that move it shown punish. That is minus 16 on block, but that has a lesser pushback than the previous moves, and always launch punishable on wall. And if he hold 2, then it becomes perfectly safe for that. You should do sidewalk to punish it. And on wall it can be punished easily with down forward 2. That crusher is minus 14 on block. That move is not launch punishable, but if he does only double forward 1+2, then it is. And there is a low from here also that have to block punish. That one move is minus 17 on block with pushback. And launch punishable easily on wall. That move is a while standing move, and all 3 hits of that move are launch punishable. First is minus 15, and second is minus 16. So that's for today. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.